support to parents and above all newly elected office bearers of our school.
A hearty welcome to all on this special occasion of investiture ceremony. Today we have gathered here to mark the induction of our new student council leaders who will carry the torch of responsibility in discharge of various positions of student council.
Let's throw more light on this prominent event as Banusri gives away the introduction.
Ceremony of the school. It is a platform to showcase the leadership skills and abilities of our students. It is a traditional feature of every school and eagerly awaited by all the students. Years after years, it remains as of the trust and confidence that we repose in our newly elected cabinet. St. Anne's School has been always inspired by the vision of its founder that every child come to this temple of learning must be converted into a complete being. Delegation of responsibility and giving authority to children is important as it teaches them lifelong skills and prepares them for better future. The new school cabinet selected on democratic lines is standing here on the brink of a new chapter in their life. Let's get ready to grace this momentous occasion to witness the emerging leaders. Thank you.
Graceful welcome dance.
Over to our charming dancers. And a sense of purpose, let's connect it to Almighty God for His blessings for the day ahead.
It's time to immerse ourselves in the spiritual aura by Bible reading, followed by a prayer song.
Or dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Of your hand. Lead me through this wild and stormy land. You who guide my feet through the path I may be steep. Keep me in the hollow of your hand. Keep me day by day. Guide me all the way. Never let me stray. Keep me in the hollow of your hand. Keep me in the center of your will. All your plans for me may I fulfill. As I go my way, help me Lord from day to day. Keep me in the center of your will. Keep me, keep me. Keep me in the center of your will. Keep me in the hollow of your hand.
Nellore district completed his schooling and college in NBRK High School and NBRK College, Vidyanagar, Nellore.
He is a graduate NCC certificate holder and joined as sub-inspector in 2009. He served the postings as SI in Ulavapadu, Kondeti, Parchur, Jarugumalli, Nagulukulpadu police stations.
He served in intelligence department in Ongole. Currently, he serves in Chirala as 2-town circle inspector of police. Sir, your presence here underscores the importance of this event and hold high our honorees. Sir, we heartily welcome you to this majestic manure and please grace the chair.
Get up.
మన లైట్లు కొంచెం నువ్వు పెడతాం.
To felicitate, sir, I invite our senior faculty, Dhananjay.
morning, sir. I'm J. Sapri Kumar, the assistant school pupil leader of St. Anne's School.
Okay.
Smile.
Yeah.
Manoj and Sahiki. I take the honor of speaking about one of the most iconic figures in modern history, a man whose legacy continued to inspire millions around the world, Mahatma Gandhi, known as the father of Indian nation. Mahatma Karamchand Gandhi, a truthful and honorable man, promotes transparency, accountability, and fairness. Truthfulness is essential in our society. Democracies rely on the truth for their existence and hold their leaders accountability. Truthfulness requires courage when tested and defined. So we embrace the quality of truthfulness and set an example for others. Yellow color depicts tranquility or serenity and represents Kalam House. Today I am thrilled about one of the India's most esteemed and beloved figures of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, known as the Missile Man of India and the People's President, representing simplicity. Simplicity gives us towards clarity, efficiency, and tranquility.
There is a group marching forward, focusing on the unwavering love and service of Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa, a Catholic nun, dedicated her life to love and serve the poor and marginalized in India and around the world. Mother saw the face of Jesus in every person she loved and served. She believed that everyone deserved love and respect regardless of the circumstances. Her sweet voice echoes, "It's not how much we do, but how much we love and what we put in doing." Serve the people. Love in action and love in truth is the best way to love through service. We encourage the future citizens to inculcate all these great virtues to turn into complete beings. You must be good Samaritans, loving others through your noble deeds and worthy services.
Back.
Love, service, and vision and commitment. Sometimes school community, very particularly the student community, is moving with a vision of serving the society and the nation. At this outset, we congratulate all the newly elected leaders and also we encourage you to strive forward for the excellence of the institution, the society, community, and the nation.
Discipline her with grace, excelling, chasing dreams, learning and shine in eyes, shine in the light of truth. Bloom, 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 children's things.
అందరూ కూడా ఏ వ్యక్తి ఏ స్థాయికి ఎదిగినా అది విద్యార్థి స్థాయి నుంచే మీరు నడుచుకునేటువంటి నడవడి కావచ్చు, టీచర్స్తో మెలిగేటువంటి విధానం కావచ్చు, మీరు క్లాస్లో ఉండేటువంటి డిసిప్లిన్ కావచ్చు. సో ఏది చేసినా మీరు చేసేటువంటి అది కరెక్ట్గా ఉండగలిగినప్పుడు జీవితంలో ఉన్నత స్థాయికి వెళ్ళడం జరుగుతుంది. మీ ముందున్నటువంటి ఇప్పుడు లీడర్స్ ఎవరైతే ఉన్నారో, క్యాప్టెన్స్ ఉన్నారు, వైస్ క్యాప్టెన్స్ ఉన్నారు, తర్వాత వచ్చేసి మీరు లీడర్స్ని ఎన్నుకోవడం జరిగింది. సో ఒక టీమ్ని లీడ్ చేయాలి అంటే దానికి సంబంధించినటువంటి లీడర్షిప్ క్వాలిటీస్ ప్రతి ఒక్క వ్యక్తిలోనూ ఉండగలగాలి. అది ఉన్నప్పుడే ఈ స్థాయి నుంచే నువ్వు అలవాటు చేసుకున్నట్లయితే నువ్వు ఖచ్చితంగా లైఫ్లో సక్సెస్ అవ్వడం జరుగుతుంది. మీరందరూ ముఖ్యంగా విద్యార్థి దశలో తెలుసుకోవాల్సిన విషయం ఏంటంటే మంచి చెడుల గురించి తెలుసుకోవడం. మనము ఇక్కడ చదివేటువంటి విధానంతో పాటు బయట ఎలా మెలగాలి, తర్వాత క్లాస్లో ఎలా ఉండాలి, మంచి విషయాలు ఏంటి, చెడు విషయాలు ఏంటి, మీ టీచర్స్ చెప్పేటువంటి ప్రతి ఒక్క విషయాన్ని కూడా తూచా తప్పకుండా వినడం, దాన్ని పాటించినట్లయితే మీరు లైఫ్లో సక్సెస్ అవ్వడం జరుగుతుంది. ప్రతి ఒక్క విద్యార్థి వారి తల్లిదండ్రులు పెట్టుకున్నటువంటి ఆశలను కోరికలను సాకారం చేసేటువంటి దాంట్లో ఇప్పటి నుంచి ఖచ్చితంగా కరెక్ట్గా మెలుగుతారని చెప్పి మీ క్లాస్ లీడర్స్ ఎవరైతే ఉన్నారో వారందరికి కూడా సహకరించి ఇప్పటి వరకు ఈ స్కూల్కి అత్యంత మంచి పేరు ఉంది, అది అలానే కొనసాగిస్తారని కోరుకుంటూ సెలవు తీసుకుంటున్నాం. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
We proudly acknowledge the merit and outstanding performance of our in champions. Over to Anupama teacher for prize distribution.
Good morning to one and all. We feel proud to recognize and honor the outstanding achievements and hard work of our talented students. Here we stand to acknowledge the perseverance and pursuit of the excellence of our students. The Coco Championship in CISCE National Games and Sports was held at Tarapur School in Jamshedpur from November 4, 2023 to November 6, 2023. National Games and Sports. Three of our school boys have displayed their remarkable passion and commitment. I proudly call upon the names A. Venkatesh, B. Praneet and B. Danush. Three of them stood first in 11 to 14 years boys category. Let us applaud the winners for their success and strive for excellence. Now I call upon our honorable guest. Let us encourage them with the applause. They participated at the national level. It's really a moment of great pride for our institution. Also admire the efforts of our PET faculty behind this great success. With great pleasure and anticipation, we once again congratulate our little masters for this
way of accomplishing any task. We now call upon Bhuvan for a vote of thanks.
Unwavering commitment and leadership play a significant role in one's career. I congratulate all the new council leaders to be an inspiration and contribute to the community beyond the measures. I am humbled to be the one making the closing remarks by proposing vote of thanks. On behalf of the management and the entire faculty, I express my gratitude to our chief guest, Mr. G. Somashekar, Inspector of the Police, Tutong Chirama. Thank you, sir, for your valuable time rendering us. I thank this opportunity to thank our loving and admiring principal, Sister Gina Xavier, who enables us and encouraging us to make this event happen. I take this pleasure for thanking our vice principal, Sister Teja, for giving us a helping hand in fulfilling the program. I thank all the teaching and non-teaching staff for being the pillars of this event, especially Dhananjay sir and Vijay Nirmala teacher and Vasi Rani teacher. Thank you, teachers. I express my gratitude to all the loving parents who make the series a success. I thank all my friends, well-wishers and each and everyone for having been participating in the program and holding our heads high. Thank you.